Okay. Scooting on up. Adjust. Really adjust. Oh, I lost a follower. That's sad. Okay. More folklore. More of my favorite level ever. Yay! He sure is. Where'd I go? There I am. Gee, I wonder who Cecilia could be. If only I played this chapter before the last one. Labyrinth. Yep. Yeah, I changed costumes again. So Dr. Lester died before I care what I wanted. Unless there's someone else who knows anything, I'm out of luck. Go talk to Harriet, I guess. What's this? The time has come for me to tell you everything. I'll be waiting for you, Harriet. Could have saved more time just writing normal caps. Harriet, so she's finally decided to talk, eh? Spouse, I sure hope she isn't dead by the time I get there, but I think Kate's talked to her before. Ellen. Boo. Oh. Finally ready to talk. I'm all ears. Whoopsie. Hold on. Even the dead refuse to speak of Samhain and the incident that haunts them to this day. And now the truth. Huh? She's taking a nap. Honk shoe, honk shoe. Dead damn. Gonna stick my fingers up her nose. Strangled. Carried out with ordinary string. It could be anyone that has string. What ungodly timing. Perhaps she sensed danger and called me. And that's why she wrote in all caps. Harriet and Dr. Lester are dead. Every person with direct knowledge is gone. I must inform the villagers. Let's see how they react. I'm sure they'll be cool with it. Telephone. My God, how could this? As the hag struck again. Just who is this hag?
I don't know, I've only been here a week.
It's not any one of us gathered here. Could she hide in the church beneath the henge? Impossible, no one could get beneath the henge. I imagine that there is a way. The church is safe, I saw for myself. Then why not gather in the church? It's better than being alone. Sounds like a good idea. This calls for an interview with the dead. Anyone seen a memento of Harriet's? Got this. Green. Compact mirror. Used for spying. It's a Harriet the Spy reference. What steals? This thing looks really old. Sure does. What is it? A burial artifact of the forebears. They say it was used to give one's own life to a high-ranking priestess. Talk about working yourself to death for your boss. It looks like it's made out of brass. They used brass about 500 years ago, didn't they? Are you sure it isn't a fake? Quite the scholar, aren't you? This isn't the only oddity I've discovered. We find things like this in ancient ruins from time to time. Anachronisms galore. God, his hair looks gross. Well, enough storytelling for now. So what are we gonna do next? I'll take that. I have an idea as how to use it. It exploded. This medallion is probably Harriet's memento. Well, let's go. Show me the spotlight again. How can I stop this AAGing? I think that's how it's spelled, but it still looked weird. I don't understand. Oh, shoot.
Fortune while disregarding death.
What stairs did he step on? Oh yeah, I love it. It's my favorite place. My favorite boy. What is this place? This is the endless corridor. You're gonna love it here. The Netherworld was created by absorbing living people's thoughts on death. The endless corridor here is made from the notions of modern people. What is death? What happens after death? It's almost like they're stuck on. I don't know, there are questions still that cannot be answered. The endless corridor here is born from such questions. And this place has become our home base. You really are talking more than you usually do. Just yapping off that mouth. That beautiful, luscious mouth of yours. And succulent lips. Anyway, I'm off to see Harriet. Please be careful. The endless corridor is different from the other realms. Yep. For my own sanity. Folklore Keys. Chapter 4. I'm not leaving it to instinct. Oh, but do I trust the folklore we... Because that's always been a mess. Well, it's the first thing I clicked, so... Far in the room, the answer... Good area to fill the defeat X number of folks' karma release requirements. Release at least the first two karma for the answerer. And when I'm done, exit via the first west exit. I'll do that after the grinding I was telling me to do. The ears. Do the ear this thing. Yeah, on this point, it's not just any old maze, but don't worry, someone knows a shortcut. The hen is a clock. Yep. Sure is. My clocky boy. Let's see. Goop boy's good. I'll use Dragon Boy. In theory. I just had to get it. I can't resist. I don't think I've seen that happen before. Now, if I go back the way I came, well, I ended up going back the way I came. Good. So Dragon Boy's pretty strong. I just need to be a little more specific with the hits. Thank you. Six more. Let me check. Okay. Absorb five of them. So just come in and out like five more times. Sorry, I'm not really speaking, just... Oh no, got stuff on my mind, so I'm just vibing with the grinding. Although, to be fair, this is usually hell. Keep chapters. Go. Dragon boys. Dragon boys, dragon boys. Okay. Who else needs to be? Okay. He came over like, what's up? Gamer arm, gamer arm. As if I wasn't having issues with my bones hurting. Now I got the gamer arm ache. It's tough being a gamer. Or I guess specifically a gamer with poor posture. Not gonna lie, I kind of dig the PNG aesthetic thing. Like, it's not like I haven't done that before, but this one, it wiggles. It's fun. Not as much so since it, I guess I'm speaking quieter because it's a chillax keeps chapter. Okay, yeah, I'll stop by the save spot to get some health. And then keep the grind going. Oh. I thought it was longer than that. Usually I'm used to running farther. Look up what a flesh rum is. Okay. How many beatbots? Well, 3. I also need to absorb 2 more of these bad boys. At all of it so far. One more. Alrighty. Usually the one does it. Alright. I need more boys. I'm sure you understand. Don't be alarmed, but I think I'm a gamer. Oh, I unlocked his karma, okay. Karma, come and get some. Okay, 3 more of those boys. And then just crush my enemies. But I'm just gonna get 3 more boys and then just slaughter them all. once again, doing amazing so far. One more. All bets are off. All right. Answer can't hurt an answer. At least the MP consumption is small. I want to go all the way over there. Dragon. They never. It was just so tempting. I couldn't resist. Maybe I should use another dude that just needs to kill people for that. Silky Durandal. Oh, perfect! DLC boy, you're up. Using the answer as attack is very lame. The range is very short. The attacks are very slow. And I'm not sure on if it's a heavy hitter or not. But it's needed for the folklore boss, so. Said to destroy, so it's fine that it didn't pop it out, because that's not the kind of game we're playing right now. Just summon the cashew. I mean, it's gotta be doing damage. Because it's not doing the immune thing. I don't know why he was aiming over there. Okay, yeah, he only did that because he's blocking. Yeah. Ah. just been taking forever with the damage. Check up on our. Okay, so four more. And one more. And then I'll look for someone to switch out to grind a bit with. Guess we'll keep using them then. But I'm not gonna do it all in this area. I'm gonna focus on my boy, Maximilian. Because he is one in a million. Eventually. Karma, come and get some.
Yay.
boys. Damn it. No. So Bargast, okay. Then I can move on with my life. Yahoo! Take a quick jog to the safe spot. Wrong one. Two more. Okay.
Thank you.
just looking to see if it dropped anything. You know, if I try to get it, make me go back to the previous area. All tuckered up. Okay. He's like, he's too tall. Should be one more. Then I'll move on with my life. Yeah. The only drawback. I don't know. It just caught me. His lore caught me eye. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Oh shit, they're out of range. This is riveting gameplay. Guns don't kill people. Dead people kill people. Okay, first west. Let me bring up the directions so I can be prepared. continue going through the maze. Defeating folks on the way is needed for karma release. Need the answer, Habitrot, and Dragon Dude for the folklore battle. This is probably gonna be a foolish move on my part, but just gonna stick to it till we get to that next area. Those were words I said. Well, we're not gonna fight a Barghest. Hypothetically, we could go out of the way and do that. Now, what's a Bougainvillea? Cool, something I haven't seen yet. Just in case it's one of those effort pulls. All right. I'm resting my arm on. Oh, hi. Every time I do that. Darn. Damn. Maybe we're on to something with the gun guy. Oh darn, he's out of range. Okay, gun dude. You're good. Come bear. Okay. Okay. What a silly little thing. Brumbear, you're great. Four. I can't help it. Lightbulb chicken is my greatest but yet pad foot. Tried. Do they just keep coming as long as he's alive? I'll wait until Brumbear does his thing and then focus on Littlefoot. Yeah. can't take the risk. I took the risk. Never again. This way. This way, I guess. I think that was the sound of the guests being around. Want to make sure I didn't hear a no. Why is Spriggan booty thick? Wait, why am I using Maximilian? He sucks. So does Answerer. I need him for a boss. The boss, rather. Well done. Okay. Let's see if any of my boys want to be upgraded. My bad. Oh, poopy. I think they want me to use that to kill these dudes. Houses from them. Let me make sure first off. It's totally a light bulb. Okay, one more then. I don't know what I figured, but good that I at least support one. this way, isn't it? Yeah. I remember that much. Chairs. So homey. He'll unlock his potential any day now. This is mine. I think I said I had to defeat 55th with Fargust. I can't be bothered to check this very second. First book page. That's exciting. I know your secret, you fuck. Okay, those are fires. I guess what happens when there's more than one of them. Well, I mean, a lot more than how many that was. When it's all of them. What the heck? That's new. guess. Do the thing. Well, you're the only one left, and you have both your hands up, so I don't think this page is relevant to the current happenings. Another doy. Wahey. Yawn, what a drag. You again. Wait, where's my little sweetie? I want my sweetie. Calm down, perhaps I can arrange it. Are you talking about Ellen? You know her? In fact, I do. I'll send her over if you do me a favor. Fine then. Go on, spit it out. I need to have a word with Harriet. Can you find her? Say less. Even in death, she's wheelbound. That's mean. What did you see in the church 17 years ago on the night of Samhain? Hervé, dead, with Dr. Lester standing next to him. Hervé never was a healthy lad. He supposedly had only a year to live. But still, he wasn't so ill as to die that suddenly. Was it Hervé's body in that photo you took? I couldn't tell from the photo, but it was a frightening photo for you, since you've been there. That's not all. On that day, Cecilia was there too, covered in blood. Hervé's friend, the one who can see fairies. Should have photographed that. I was too afraid. I couldn't bear to watch any longer. Cecilia, gravely wounded, and Hervé lying dead. In the end, Hervé dies, and Cecilia is saved. I think I can guess what happened there. Celia could see fairies. She prayed to them, and so had their protection. Oh, come on now, there's no such thing. Not in the human world, at least. I wanted their protection, too. I tried to ask her about it, but Ryan stopped me. So that's when the doctor's photo was ripped. In the end, it was Ryan who went to see Cecilia. And just after that, it was Ryan who was killed. No, that's not what I wanted to happen. You really are attached to those fairies. Following an accident, I had to give up on acting. I had plenty of money. So many people came forth to try to comfort me. I ended up into the occult, listened to a fortune teller, and then came to this village as I'd heard fairies exist here. Yep, this sounds familiar. Another world actually exists in Doolin. But what's all this about fairies? Cecilia's the one who holds the key to all this? My bad. She was supposed to have been dead for a long time. But she wasn't. Please, Keats, protect her.
Who? Me? I don't even know where Cecilia is. Yes, you do.
I wish that I could somehow make reparations for my failures. But I need your help. Bye-bye!
Essentially, living can be a frightful thing. The ancients used myths to help overcome that fear, and we
moderns use materialism. It is fear that drives our civilization.
That's nice, sweetie.
Let me guess. Book. Oh, no. Register for a second. What? That's on me. That's also on me.
Be Jake.
This guy seems a lot stronger than the girl you were using before.
Yeah.
My theory is that he's technically stronger, but so is everyone else, so it's like hard mode.
Step away from the door so I don't accidentally go in.
I don't know why I have to do this on a time limit. You don't give me an outfit.
Oh, he's doing the weird thing.
Hold on, guys, I need health. That's not health. Stop.
Completely forgot about the time.
Yeah, this ain't.
there.
This can't be the only fire dude I have. Cool.
Go back and try beat it on time in case, like, it gets me a book page or whatever.
Up, but then I got, got caught up in that.
I could not tell if I dodged. Okay, it's you.
Still not sure what, because I figured out what it's telling me, but I don't know what context it's telling me, because it never did the hand thing in that battle. The only thing I could think of is when you have to go through those rooms and stuff and have to go through the right ones, but I got this after we were all said and done with that. Okay. Shitty ice boy. Wait. Shitty ice boy. Rock boy. Clock boy. Oh, at least I understand what clock boy is for this one. And slappy boy. Or cutty boy, rather. Even though the whatever page said he is the dragon dude, and wait, I clocked it, that's right, set him up. This is the light bulb chicken. Joking, calling it a light bulb, but that's what it is, I guess. Okay, absorb that one last. Got it.
Ah!
fire dude back out. I want to make sure that I just don't have one fire dude. After all this, this cannot be my only one. Well, besides that, okay, this one's the better option. A fix for this. There. It can last a little bit longer now. Alright, where did I drop? Okay. Yeah, no, I'm going to murder you, capture you, Slash, that's right. Don't you fucking dare! No! Okay, good. Not good! Fuck! Wee. You're making me mad. as the book! Let me get this dude, I need one. Shit. You thought you were a big shot. Oh no, oh no, I'm getting roasted. Wee. The only reason I don't kill you is that I have to take your id to move on to the next area. God damn. Everyone keeps bullying me. Yeah, this is definitely hard mode since I just realized I now have 110 to beat him. Okay, you're the real one, Mr. Grinch. Not in the mood. Not to kill all of you. Whatever. Whatever the award is, I don't care. Still mad about the chicken.
Not bad at all.
Very bad. You should be ashamed bad. A girl! So, how do you like my home? It's very nice, ma'am! Yeah, quite a place you have here. But I'm not mad about all these fairies walking around like they own the place. Then again, I suppose I'm doing the same thing, so who am I to talk? Do they ever try to hurt you? Not that I'm really worried or anything. If they do, they'll soon learn what a big mistake they've made. By the by, I have a request. Such formality. This path is blocked by a massive spiritual energy. It is materialized as a nemesine. And what you're asking me is, well, you should know whose memory it is. You're in trouble too if you can't proceed, I imagine. So she's the big bad? I mean, that's what the fairy lore tells Ellen. Personally, I don't care about the folklore. But Keats, it's your destiny to travel to the Netherworld core. Not that I'm not interested, but why this all of a sudden? Your curiosity never fails to win you over, regardless of what you say at first. But it's all just a way to keep yourself distracted from learning more about yourself. As if you would know anything about it. I know my mom. That point of me going on, you wouldn't believe me anyway. Go to the core, see for yourself. I know anyway, and now I get that she gets it. Well, that was a quick one. It was a wet one. I hope this letter's written in all caps. What the? I can't go any further. Just like the vein said. It was a letter. It was addressed to Dr. Lester. Why am I so frightened of this thing? Wait, it isn't me. Someone else's fear is... It's moving through me. Should I talk to Mrs. Lester about this? Yeah, we need to meet up in the church to tell Ellen that she's not Ellen. I've never seen anything as powerful as that. Surely you can guess whose fear that was. Yes. The lady that died in chapter one, right? I don't know, I was trying to think of a joke response, but I blanked. It's like, get me out of here. Whoa, PS3 menu. Yeah, that's how, what's the word? I'm not proceeding until I think of the word. Not prehistoric. What is that word? Well, I have to move on because I remember my computer. My controller's dying. Where have you been? Everyone's been gathered at the church. By the by, have you seen Ellen? She disappears from time to time. Don't worry about it. Oh, okay. To the church. Not cryptic. A word meaning to refer to something that's old. Oh, hello. Do you know anything about a letter addressed to Dr. Lester? One with no sender listed? It was dated January 31st, 1990, apparently. Oh, and you know what, 17 years after that? 2007, when the game came out. How do you know about it? That letter is why I'm stuck now. I still have the letter. This one, isn't it? There it is. It's a letter from Ingrid Celia's mother telling us that she died. I've never shown this letter to anyone. But I suppose that enough time has elapsed now. Oh, cool. This lady also wrote in all caps in handwriting. Dear Dr. Lester, I'm writing to inform you that Cecilia passed on the other day. I thank you for your support. A woman of few words. Her daughter dies and that's all she has to say. Look at the handwriting, how her hands were shaking. She's probably in shock and couldn't write a full letter. But Celia isn't dead. Do you suppose this letter could be a fake? Do you mean to tell me that you knew? So, you mean... Speak of the devil, she's in her normal costume, don't worry about her. Where is all this? I'm hurt. You were gone. Oh my gosh. It didn't stop. You are Cecilia. And he's like, oh, you're just realizing this? Like, he just learned it a second ago. Surely Ellen will acknowledge her own past. So if she can overcome the spear, then the nemesis will just disappear. And by the time she comes out, Scarecrow's gonna tell her that I already beat the folklore. Still trying to think of that word. Wait, why am I walking all the way there?
A boy.
The Nemesine has been extinguished. It was formed from Ellen's fear, but why here? Or there? Anywhere, really. The answer to that lies in the deepest reaches of the Endless Corridor. Within the Henge, the hag could be in there somewhere. Well, that's a coincidence. Or is it? Yeah, whatever. We gotta beat this guy in. However much time we have left. Doing the heart
bup 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 bup.
Dragon dude. Yeah, deadly heart. Ew. So is that eye just irrelevant? I didn't do anything to it with Ellen.
Thank you.
bit unsure about this guy's anatomy. Wall behind me, or opening, rather. Oh no. Fuck you! Is bliss and all that shit. When it's blue, you have to move the controller like you're hitting it side to side, but the gyro for that is shit.
What? What?
Why here? Wow, that actually made my achy bones hurt worse. Unbelievable. What is this place? It looks like the Henge in the village. This is our home, created by Levain's thoughts. Do you know how to open this? You need to make an offering of a medallion. I already did. It's in the ruins up above. Now that you pass through the netherworld, medallion it's morphosized. In ancient times, with those with the vestures pretty much able to go in the dome in this way. Ready for this good voice acting? Yeah. It didn't work as well. He wasn't in the correct position. Harry Cates, the controller is dying. A girl. This land's the place we call our home. West Virginia. No messenger has ever made it this far. Ellen is really amazing. What power she has. She has the potential to become as powerful as the high priestesses of the ancients. She may be the one to defeat Baral, the evil eye who protects the entrance to the core. And reach the twin trees. If you say so. They probably all say the same thing. Oh, man. We need to change things here. The secret of the WJ, these humans will engage in slaughter. Okay, yeah, these are the people that lived here before us. Yes. And they had to hide their e-girl here. I don't know why you ditched me when we were talking back there, but okay. And now you must return to the village. What is this place? The world that you created, you say? This is my home. We were the original natives of the earth, but we were destroyed by the humans who came after us. I will repeat this to Ellen later. I am one of the last messengers. Long ago, ancestors of humans mingled with our clan and shared knowledge of the Netherworld. Those humans who knew of the Netherworld neglected their lives in their own world, and continued with their wars and massacres, almost as if they welcomed death. I'm not doing that whole enunciation thing from yesterday. And so, after a time, our tribes were wiped out by the humans. I was protected by friends and escaped to the Netherworld. 5,000 years ago, I was in the Netherworld core. I thrust my spear into one of the twin trees. Also that humans would not repeat the same mistake. What are the twin trees? It is they that create the bond between the souls in the Netherworld and the real world. It is because they exist that the Netherworld is affected by the real world. Stop making me say world. It's making me funny. But the thrust of my spear reduced the effect of your world to a minimum. As a result of that, humans lost their ability to live without fearing death. They created their current civilization as a way to conquer their own weakness. Even under the yoke of fear of death, humans developed their reason and compassion. They are not there yet, but they are close. And know that a world filled with benevolence is at hand. You're expecting humans to bring that about? Humans took my tribe from me, but I do not blame them. Okay. Hey, my boy.
Oh, she's not human. Killer.
No, she's an e-girl. We gotta protect her.
We all know e-girls aren't human, so they're an exception. Now, with your pardon, I shall excuse myself. Even worse. I don't know, that sounds like a real beta cuck thing to say.
Why do we got leaves strapped to the top of our shoes?
Humans view their lives within the paradigm of mortality. For generations, they have created legacies from their existence. The ephemerality of life makes it precious. Our people, in contrast, were short of peace and death and created nothing. Only mortal men are driven to create things eternal. That was a
Don't call that out.
May I ask, how is the world now?
Not bad.
We are immature for certain, but we make our share of discoveries. When we do, we feel alive. Our vitality is fueled by curiosity. Levain, what you did long ago was not wrong. Excuse me. Please allow me to greet the guests. Go to the village. Don't go over the top. And sub. Oh, there's still a game. Back here again, eh? I wonder if the hinge of the village could be open to like the one in this corridor. I'll just go see if the hag might be there. Hey, buddy. You want to kill yourself yet? Not yet. Surprise, I guess I had to talk to you.
Strange, I can't believe I was just looking at the legends. Well, you've been allowing the body to lead me. No, I look at my reaction on the metallic surface.
It's an amazing device, but not a spiritual one. I'll have to look more closely into it.
On a bit of cock, I will commit first degree.
What a burn.
Doesn't worry as I come the day. Damn it! I took all the brick and then go to sleep and then it'll come back and then it'll...
Come on, my controller's dying and my bones are hurting.
And I am tired.
Go to sleep.
Honk shoe. Also, like, my thumb bones. That's where it's most distracting, in my hands. Well, and like the... between the ring and middle knuckles. Take my chocolate coin. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What are we gonna learn? 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 It's easier to tell, but no, that's just, that is very transphobe of you. I expected to find the hag hiding here.
How fucking dare.
Uh-oh, here comes the reveal. The knife that was used against Dr. Lester. The hag has been here recently. And she's a baddie! What's Dios? Ellen! Could she be the next target? Or is she a part of the mystery? Oh, boo.
Oh, I found oh, poop. I'm
done. I am in pain. Physical, mental, and emotional. That is all for today. So, thanks for coming and watching and stuff. Thanks for stream. No problem. I will suffer again next time. Bye.